Dr. Vishal from Hospertz India Private Limited, the founder and the director of the company. In continuation of the previous video, which was focusing on the general tips given to the medicals for how to focus on startups of healthcare practices, today we are going to talk about the remaining tips which as continuation to the previous video. Seventh tip is not focusing on the patient experience. Getting patients to revisit your healthcare setup is largely dependent on their experience they have while attending the first time with you at your clinic or your healthcare setup. Having an organized medical record, regular communication regarding appointments, and taking their feedback lets patients know that you care about them and see if the other areas of healthcare setup, like the waiting area, the entrance, are clean and fresh for the comfort of the patient. The eighth tip, not having a web presence. It has almost become cliched to say that everybody is online, but it's still important. People every day turn to the internet seeking information, and judging by the number of patients online, in a survey done, it is found that over 70% patients nowadays come from web marketing. Therefore, a quality and informative website which is friendly and easy to access on mobile and computer is very important. Also important is SEO, which is search engine optimization, whereby a patient traces or searches for you online. Therefore, correct Google mapping of your location, etc. is very essential. Not having a checklist. As you can see from this post, setting up a healthcare setup is long and sometimes complicated process. So map everything out and make a checklist of all the tasks you need to do in order to open your healthcare setup. Use the checklist to organize your efforts into getting your healthcare setup opened. This way, you leave little room of error and you can be sure that you don't miss anything out. The 10th tip suggests you for doctors not having a healthcare or a clinic setup inauguration. The day you open your healthcare setup is a very special occasion. You are adding value to the locality with your medical services, and you need to let people know that you are there in this area for any healthcare services for the patient. Depending on whatever fits your budget, have a ceremony, offer free health checkups, do something that people really need, and they'll remember you that next time they need a doctor, they will come around for your need. Tip number 11 is doctors usually don't plan in purchase of equipments. I accept that best in state-of-the-art machineries is a requirement, but many medicals have tendency to buy brand new equipments for their new practice, which according to me is more emotional and holistic rather than practical decision. This is specifically for doctor who wants to test his practice in a particular area and unsure of the outcome. Lot many times a doctor tends to exhaust himself in brand new purchase and no budget left for long-term operational expenses. The last but not the least tip is plan how to diversify your practice. A successful doctor in practice should always know, due to the changing trend in medical services, there is always a cycle of fall or a plateau after a steep rise. It may range from 5 to 10 years depending on how proactive the doctor is in being following the tips and guidance of medical successful practice. In such situation, one should always have plans to diversify his or her career growth by reaching to other alternatives of healthcare or non-healthcare opportunities. Obviously, after making complete research on same, one should always realize that one day he or she is surely going to burn out, and sometime one will not be able to give the similar services or can provide the similar energy in his or her practice what they were few years back when they were young. So somewhere there should be alternatives whereby income is generated even when you are not physically present. So by this, we conclude with the tips shared to you regarding a healthcare setup. I'm sure that you would have liked this in these two episodes with all the basic details provided for a healthcare practitioner. We would certainly invite your comments, your likes, your dislikes for the same, and also your valuable suggestions. Signing off from here, Dr. Vishal Jadhav from Hospertz India Private Limited. Stay tuned.